Come in.
Excuse me, Miss Walton. Hi, I'm Sam. Sam Obisanya. I play for the team.
Yes, Sam, I know who you are. Is there something I can help you with?
This is really awkward, but are you free tonight?
Sam, I am very flattered, but...
Oh, no. It's not for romance. It's just to get rid of this curse. I can understand why you misinterpreted. I mean, you're so lovely, you must get romantic invitations all the time.
That's nice. Gosh, I'm dealing with my own sort of curse. Anyway, thank you.
I'm from Nigeria, and so I feel like whenever the subject of curses comes up, people are like, oh, I bet the African guy is really into this.
Oh, you're obviously not.
Oh, no, I really am. But that's mainly from loving Harry Potter. Do you know J.K. Rowling has more money than the Queen?
I did.
I like the idea of someone becoming rich because of what they gave to the world, not just because of who their family is. Well, Miss Walton, I really hope you can participate in this ceremony that we're having later tonight.
I don't think so.
I apologize, but I can't take no for an answer. Coach thinks it will only work if the whole team is there. And Miss Walton is your team. So you have to be there. Please. At least think about it.
For you, Sam, I will.
Thank you.
See you tonight.
See ya.